guys that are better on it. That's cool, because I, you know,
I hope you catch some chicks in the front row and feel ripped off.
Okay. Would you mind if we did the same tonight?
We'll play the background, so you gotta sing along, okay?
Thank you.
to my Surf's Up album, and it's called No Go Near the Water, a song that Alan and I wrote since we're perennially concerned with our water. Oh, yes. They do a good job in some parts of the state of ripping it. Spot right here because it's got some country around it. It's a pretty lake and stuff. It's really neat. So. We're gonna go and do a song from our Wild Honey album a few years ago. Oh,
yourself out. It's one of the first songs I ever wrote. It's called Long Time Struggle. So many parts of you are just red. I'm
10 years ago when the Beach Bums just started out. We used to do a song that was raunchy as could be. It was called Riot So Black in the Night. And now we're gonna do it, only this time we call it Student Demonstration Time. Later on, the People's Park. to change the pace now.
It's not for me, and it makes me laugh.
you very much.
Somebody say Goldie. Well, which one? Okay, we'll have the compromise. We'll have to compromise. I'll tell you what. Everybody take off a shoe and beat the person next to you, and the ones that are left standing, then we'll do the request. I don't know. bad news story. We're going to do one anyway. If any of the, we've already got a plan, it's all programmed, you know what I mean? Sir. Is that a request or a demonstration? What is this?
I might as well get it right, right?
Dennis went home. He wasn't feeling well. He cut his hand, and he was just getting back into playing the drums. And then he OD'd or something. I don't know what he did. He didn't OD. I take that back. He wasn't feeling well. And rather than take planes and, you know, and trap and stuff, he decided to go get well. And also next March we're going to be playing at Carnegie Hall for 3 nights and one of the two in the world. So come on over in March, the third week. Just happened to stem from Southern California. About the time we
Thank you.
take a break.
Jumping back flash, right? Yeah. Getting ready to do a little bit of balls.
guitar. So it's going to be a slight step down from that. In level, but not quality. This is from our Surf Self album, and it's about people, faith, and human welfare. It's called Wellness. I've been laying on my bash, like a big tree off the trunk.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
realize you're definitely going to have to come and see us again in March because we couldn't do them all.
I didn't live there for about 3 weeks, I mean.
How's that going, Lego? Lego, folks?
Thank you.
Thank you.
make this hey, a nice speed now.